In this video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset SX10 endpoint. We got a rubber cover at the back of the SX10 endpoint. So if you flip it upside down, you will see a small pin. So use a pin and press and hold for at least 10 seconds. System is going to reboot itself and it'll factory reset. System has rebooted. I'll take the pin out and I will wait for the codec to reboot. So the factory reset was successful and we got the installation page. Thank you.